Bet Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
If I knew how to build a Dimensionator, where would I be? Weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a Dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you.
Yeah.
You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Oh, yes, that did kick me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It's not my fault. Lombax got away. I should be shooting the Emperor, but instead my humble colleagues put me on perimeter duty. This entire planet irritates me. And I will stop shooting you!
Just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away.
Is armed.
Town saved. Now about those archives. Gary said his apprentice is at the archives. Quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a Dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe, maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archive, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
I'll need to speed up to make the jump off that bridge.
From the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple of the Badlands. Call it the Badlands Temple. Mind if I ask you a question as a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. Kind of the last one in my dimension. Oh, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
You found my apprentice! Well done, both of you! You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, Gauntlet of Trial slash Doom.
Oh, I hate slash Doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Close to fighting for a long time.
All right, let's keep going.
Good idea.
I can make it. I can make it.
Oh no!
Done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks. Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
Will we find the Lombax in this? My sensors are barely functional.
They're safe behind that force field for now. I need to worry about everyone shooting at us first.
I see you, Lombax!
Take me to that terminal so I can free the others. Virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Need to delete the pod.
those boys for a racket. That? It can shoot now, too? No problem. I can find some cover.
Like, so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They're unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. It looks like this cable runs back to the Badlands. So, KT-7461, you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it. What did you want to know about the Lombax?
We believe the Lombax is used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Ratchet, we must save the rest of them.
We're going.
Finally! Do not let him free the prisoner!
Watch out for the beam!
More of the Emperor's forces.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield.
For now.
Have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it.
Sister and Ratchet guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname, or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
So how'd you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
Oh, no. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clef. For my best friend. Huh. that a Lombax shrine? What the heck is this thing?
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came.
Maybe I should ask around. See if someone knows anything.
We are so lucky.
The primeval forest temple.
Malevolent ruler.
The emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Believe how honored I am to deliver the Emperor's glorious fury. First to you, and then to those monks.
My brothers. Do not worry. I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field. The system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance! No, that's on me. Troopers coming in the main entrance! No, that's on me.
Firing! Oh, most displeased that the Lombax is lost. Is that really necessary?
I see a little bot at the console.
Defeating me.
one?
I think... Yes! Let us say yes!
We've got some more friends arriving!
Ratchet, I am halfway done.
Break, pain, and take more prisoners?
I know! The Emperor spoils us!
Keep your eye on the nefarious forces.
How are you holding up?
Oh, I'm great. Just waiting for this to...
Ratchet!
That is quite painful.
Just keep coming!
The switchy is ours!
This will be a blast!
Me. Coming! doors coming in the main entrance. No, oh, that's on me.
Your resistance. Yeah.
Meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for being my brothers.
Guys, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Brothers, let's grease the dimensional wheels! After you, entering the archives. Takes a leap of faith, Ratchet, so you better get a running start.
That one is just begging for an upgrade.
Yeah. shape.
Thank you.
ridden. There is a crank along the edge of this floor that will power the generator.
Just in the way!
all hail the Emperor! Say it! This is for your own good! Why do you even care about the monks? They are so monksy! Functions suspended. Whoa, hey! Taking out the Emperor's appointed fists of justice is not okay! Move your face, tiny rebel!
Dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must! Check the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing!
Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon.
to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone. So I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes. I will try.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
All sails are final, honey. Now that is gonna pack a punch! See you next time! Oh, thanks for choosing Ms. Zircons!
Going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.